Moses Motony is in police custody as we speak with you, and his bail condition is being perfected because the Inspector General of Police, IGP Bram Putu Idris Mpian, have directed that he should be released on bail. He was arrested not by SARS as being circulated. He was not arrested by SARS personnel. He was arrested by police team who are investigating a case of incitement or public disobedience against him. It was on record that on the 1st and 2nd December this year, Motony with his team visited Bida, Gbako, and Tadu area in Niger State on project monitoring. But a certain leaflet that was circulated, and there's a certain meeting and interaction that he had, which promptly lead to disturbance of peace around the area. And that is why he was arrested. For any Nigerian or any other person, citizen, that have committed an offense or alleged to have committed an offense or is planning to commit an offense, the police have the responsibility to arrest such a person and commence investigation into all those activities.